Yeah. What it do, man? Young Dre and this motherfucker. Playing this clean ass. Evil West. Not Weird West. But Evil West. 45, you dig? Just chilling and shit right now, you know what I'm saying? Just right here, just starting out this level and shit. So let's get to it, man. Alright, go on. Motherfucker. Yeah. Dude, I fucking pushed X, man. Goddamn garbage. Man, dude. Man, that's fucking bullshit, man. God. I swear to God, dog. It's a fucking bullshit, bruh. Man, I swear I'd be some fucking goddamn bullshit, man. Hey, this shit is a fucking Hagen, how you put shit in games like that, dude? Fuck.
Everybody move! Up! Up! Cover me, Ritzie! Damn you!
God damn it, dude. I was not trying to go right there, man.
these guys are there?
Red team, hurry the fuck up!
Another spot over here. Not me, man. I gotta go everywhere else.
That's fine.
I have a feeling there's a spot I missed. Are you kidding me? No. God damn it, man. I can't fucking believe I didn't see any cash for that.
Thank you.
I'll tell you, I want to jump over this motherfucker. I bet you there ain't shit over here either. I had to replay that shit for no fucking reason. Now, why was it let you jump over here? Shit. Replayed that motherfucker for that 77 freaking bucks. Bullshit.
Everybody move! Up, up! Cover me, Red CA!
What the fuck do you mean cover me, dude? Dude, what the fuck am I supposed to do? Definitely need that shit. Oh, shit.
Die, that.
Oh, what the fuck? Fuck is this shit? Whatever it was, that was rough.
Out of lightning?
Good thing we still got a big shiny ace up our sleeve.
Jesus fucking Christ. I don't think he's breathing.
Calico, it's around the corner. There's a doctor there.
We need help.
Lewis, protocol Epsilon. Sit down and roll up your sleeve. We will save your father, Mr. Rentier.
Engineer.
Virgil. Virgil only. It's an honor to finally meet you in the flesh. Sir, your gauntlet is a thing of beauty. Only a genius could...
I need that fixed. Yesterday.
I'll need a bigger lab if I'm gonna solve the mysteries of time travel, sir. I mean...
How are we doing?
Arrow needs a scapegoat. He won't leave without someone to blame for that fiasco.
Pissed off little Highborn looking for her maker's head? No one could have predicted that.
I don't think she did all that for just Abano. We're missing something. I bet my last buck we'll hear more from this Felicity tick pretty soon. I'm gonna check if Amelia needs some backup with Harrow.
Who do I have to bend over this bar and indiscreetly fuck to get some coffee around here?
What a day. See you in the briefing room.
Yeah. Young Dre and his bitch. Sign off. Gone.